Aye, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on it.
Them. Still? It's been over an hour.
Man, this is dock state.
Launcher.
They're 5 miles downriver. Signal is strong. I'll let you know if they find anything. Out.
Commander, we'll get things back on track.
I hate this not knowing. Hate this not knowing.
Something lit a fire under Rourke's ass. He's not usually like me.
I hope we hear something soon.
So the search is back on.
Not much of a fight.
Tired of covering for those assholes.
This isn't luck.
wants us to search underwater?
He wants us to search everywhere. Obviously, we've been hidden.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Thank God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plane. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it. The younger Croft is more active and less cerebral than her father was. Although intelligent, she is less focused on the meaning and history of the artifacts she seeks and more prone to risk-taking. With no children or family of her own, she is free to pursue her targets, almost to the point of obsession. Although this can make her appear impulsive or unpredictable at times, we believe her drive and the balance of her personality will make her easier to influence, with the promise of greater challenge and more likely to deliver results. Any information she might have that Richard Croft withheld from Trinity would simply be a bonus. We recommend her as a strong target for recruiting. I don't have enough space for that.
Any idea why we're sealing everything up? Because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's a...
After action report. Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Search site. Mazaruni River, Guyana. 5.816587-59.468158. Discovered evidence of Maya migration. Upon subsequent investigation, site deemed a dead end. Actions taken. Site flooded by redirecting river. Locals recruited for labor eliminated. All trace of presence scrubbed. Other. Kick up at nearby village. Lethal response necessary. Area isolated. Site flooded. Appears natural. South American rivers rising due to climate change story seeded in media.
Above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
This is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
We shouldn't assume the worst. They might be okay.
Fucking place.
Please let me know if you have to leave. Getting a strange feeling.
Kill anything that moves!
There, maybe?
Any idea why we're sealing everything up?
Because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Borvenir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the recon team gets here.
But it's almost been an hour since last contact.
The commander doesn't abandon his people. If he says wait topside, he's got a damn good reason.
Was there any indication what might be happening before we lost contact?
Nope.
Over there.
Any idea why we're sealing everything up?
Because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Borvenir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
It just went down and didn't come up.
Too many structures in here. The sight lines are shit.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search. Great. This fucking place.
Hey.
Okay, the perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in the known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
Driving me nuts.
Those were good men. They are good men.
This is bullshit. Someone's lying to us, and we might have lost some people already because of it.
Calm down. If there was something we needed to know, we would have been told by now. And Rourke wouldn't lie to us.
He wouldn't, but he's not in charge. Dominguez is calling the shots, and that shifty bastard's got a god complex.
I don't trust him 100% either. But even though I've seen him stab locals in the back, I've never seen him cross one of us.
They should send some deacons along with the recon team. What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously, somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down there.
You sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
God damn it.
I must be going crazy.
The The recon team will figure this out.
He'll be back soon. Probably. Could use some backup here.
You, take point.
Lead the way.
We're taking casualties.
They can't be far.
Let's have a look around.
We got her cornered.
Need to get to the bottom of this.
Yeah.
There?
Form up! Ready to engage!
There, maybe.
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Walk was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Possible entry point located for temple outside of Kuakyaku. Excavation equipment en route. Inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Isho on the left, Shakshal on the right. other door. There must be more to this.
Jesus. Don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck if I know.
This was written by an explorer in the mid-20th century who was looking for a lost city. He discovered a small trading post near the base camp, run by a woman named Kwama. He asked her if she knew any old stories which might help them find the lost city. By the time he wrote this, the explorer was near death and convinced she'd misled their expedition deliberately.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in.
Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. I still can't.
Holy Christ. They're here!
Come on, you bastards.
So afraid of.
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
Backup is on its way.
Stay back! I'm warning you! Stay the fuck away from me!
Easy. Calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw... claws. Teeth. They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
I can still see them.
It's all right. It's all good. You okay? We just need to wait it out until the reinforcements arrive. They're not natural.
Christ, how much longer?
And I know they're out there. So where are they?
Gotta find something.
These things are hunting us.
There's gotta be some rational explanation for what they saw.
Jungle creatures. I'll believe it when I see it.
Oh,
people have been in the jungle too long. It's messing with their heads.
Christ, how much longer?
There's gotta be some rational explanation for what they saw.
Jungle creatures. I'll believe it when I see it. I can't take this.
People have been in the jungle too long. It's messing with their heads.
This isn't right.
They're on their way. This is almost over.
There's gotta be some rational explanation for what they saw.
Christ, how much longer?
So where are they?
They're on their way. It is almost over.
People have been in the jungle too long. It's messing with their heads.
Hey! Move wide, but stay visible! Copy that on search.
Form a perimeter.
Yucks!
Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
On your left!
Get me!
Bodies everywhere. The creatures killed them. But why?
Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura.
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Laura, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtaco. You pulling our legs?
No, I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back.
Search team report and findings. Central and South American Division. Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Mexico. Cozumel, Temple of Shakshel discovered. Site closed and scrubbed. Brazil. Etishi Matari region. Dead end. Site closed and scrubbed. Team moved to Trincheira Bacaja site. Mandaruku region. Search inconclusive. Trouble with government. Suggest closing site. Awaiting orders. Trinchiera Bacaja region. Progress made with local tribes. Investigation ongoing. Peru. Coaquiacu. Temple discovered. Research ongoing. Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something.
I can hear them calling from under the earth. The voices. The old gods.
Maybe you just need to rest.
No. See for yourself. See where the breath of the gods rises from the womb of the earth. Listen to their pained howls.
I hadn't noticed that. Where is this breath?
You'll see. You'll hear it. Perhaps you can ease their suffering.
I've got some stuff to trade if you're looking. Are you interested in trading?
Jonah?
We're downstairs.
Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. I may know another way around. Okay, I'll go ahead, meet you on the other side.